Hello everyone, today I am going to show you how to integrate with Google AdSense with GA4 or Google Analytics 4 property. So for that I have my website bdcareer.net. I have gone there, and when I press Ctrl plus U, you can see that the AdSense code is here. This is the AdSense code, and if you scroll down you can see that in here this is a Google Analytics 4 property, which is G and end with FV. So if you do not have Google Analytics 4, go to the GA4 property, create a Google 4 property, GA Analytics 4, and go to data streams for integration, and then click on the web version, and then this is the my GA4 property. Click on the 4 and view tag instruction. This is the tag instruction so that you can install the tag. And when you click on the view tag instruction, you can install it manually with this code. So this is the GA4 property of mine, and this is my AdSense. So in this AdSense, my sites is already integrated here. This is called bdcareer.net. So when we integrate the site, we have to go to the like access and authorization tab from the AdSense and go to the Google Analytics integration, and you have to click on the new link. Remember that you have to enable the email for both Analytics and AdSense in the same Google account. And in here, if you search for the BD Career, you can see that this is a GA4 property. Click on the GA4 and use create link. So this is the integration. It has been dumped. So you can do it by integration, and this is the safe method because Analytics and AdSense integration give you safety of your AdSense, because you can easily check the click and how much visitors is coming for the AdSense and who are clicking, so you can easily integrate it. Thank you very much, and if you like my video, please subscribe to my channel.